Yeah, that's ridiculous.
So I assume all of you know about the separation of powers. There are three branches in our government. The National Diet is legislative, the Cabinet is executive, and the Supreme Court is judiciary. This division of power provides checks and balances, which ensures no one branch becomes unstoppable.
Have you made up your mind? How much thinking you do, there's only one option. You'd be better off just listening to me.
Did I just hear a cat just now?
Meow!
Could that rumored cat be somewhere nearby? Settle down! We're in the middle of an important lecture.
If you only knew, I'm reading this too.
Hey! What's that?
Enough! This is a classroom!
Wait. She's going to jump!
Suzui?
Shio?
For real?
Come on, let's go.
Hey! Stay in your seats! Do not step foot outside of this room!
No way! Huh? Is she gonna commit suicide?
It's Suzui! Shio Suzui!
Huh? Suzui-san! Hey, let's go look!
No! Why? Shio!
Hey!
Hmm?
Class is still in session.
Shio!
What the hell's wrong with these people?
We need someone to go with her. Are there any teachers around?
I'm not in charge of her class, though.
We should leave this to Principal Kobayakawa.
I'll go!
Please hurry!
I'm sorry. I can't take this anymore.
Shio? Huh? Kamoshida? No! Shio!
Volleyball team.
When the paparazzi comes.
Return to your classrooms at once.
That guy. Hey, wasn't Mishima acting weird? We're gonna make him talk this time.
Teachers. Return to your classrooms for the time being. Please do not let any students go home yet.
That hurts! Why'd you run like that, huh?
I didn't run.
She jumped and tried to kill herself! Leave me alone. He's right. We ain't trying to get you busted. We won't say you talked either. Suzui. She was called out by Mr. Kamoshida! Wait, what? I was called by him a number of times too, to the teacher's room. It wasn't just me or Suzui either. He'd nominate someone when he was in a bad mood, and hit... So the physical punishment thing was for real. Yesterday, he called Suzui out of the blue. She didn't make any mistakes or anything. Mr. Kamoshida seemed really irritated that day. So it must have been worse than usual. He didn't! That son of a bitch!
Talking about.
Don't play dumb with me!
That is enough!
What you did wasn't coaching.
What did you say?
You ordered me to call Suzui here. I can only imagine what you did to her.
You're going on and on about things you have no proof of. Basically, you're simply making these claims because you can't be a regular on the team, right?
That's not what this is about!
Even if it is exactly as you imagine it to be, hypothetically speaking, what can you do? We just received a call from the hospital. Suzui's in a coma, and her chances of recovery are slim. How would someone like that make a statement? There's no chance of her getting better, I hear. Oh, the poor girl.
No. That can't be. Goddamn!
This again? Does this mean we need to have yet another case of self-defense?
You shut your mouth, you son of a bitch! Why are you stopping me? But still!
Oh, you're stopping him? What a surprise. There's no need to hold back. Why not attack me? Oh, you can. But of course you can. Everyone present right now will be expelled. I'm reporting all of you at the next board meeting.
What? You can't make a decision like that!
Who would seriously consider what scum like you say? You threatened me too, Mishima. So you're just as responsible.
Huh?
To think you didn't know why I kept someone as talentless as you on the team. You act like you're a victim. But you leaked his criminal records, didn't you? It's all over the internet, correct? How terrible.
Mishima? He told me to do it. I had no choice.
Now, are we finished here? You're all expelled. You're done for. Your futures are mine to take. Now get out of my sight.
I can't believe this asshole's getting away with this!
Huh? Oh, right. We have that.
Huh? Have you lost your minds? I don't understand what garbage like you are thinking, but go ahead and try. All you can do is wait for your disposal, though.
We can't waste any time. We gotta hurry up and go to that world and beat the shit out of that asshole.
We're not beating him up. We're simply stealing his distorted desires. Can I assume that you've made up your minds about this? About how he might suffer a mental shutdown?
I have.
Someone almost died because of him. I don't give a rat's ass what happens to him anymore.
And you? Then it's settled.
By the way, is getting rid of a palace hard? You've tried it before, right?
When did I ever say that?
Huh? What? Were you just pretending to know?
Is it true that you're getting expelled? Everyone's talking about it.
That asshole's at it again. So you came all this way to tell us that?
You're going to deal with Kamoshida? Let me in on it too.
I can't just sit back and do nothing after what happened to Shiho.
This has nothing to do with you. Don't butt your head into this.
But it does! Shiho's my...
I said don't get in our way!
That was harsh.
We can't take her somewhere like that.
I hope that she doesn't torment herself over this. When it comes down to it, women don't hesitate.
We just gotta hurry up and deal with Kamoshida. Let's go already!
The moment we cross over, we'll treat each other like phantom thieves. So I hope you're ready.
Huh? Phantom thieves?
Those who covertly sneak in and stylishly steal treasure. That is what we become.
That sounds kinda cool. So we just gotta say the school, Kamoshida's name, and castle. Then we end up in Bizarro World. How the hell's all this work? Someone make it? That's kinda creepy, but seems useful enough. We'll show that effing Kamoshida!
Let's go!
They really are going to do something. They're doing something on their phone? A name... school?
Huh?
All right, time to bust on through!
What is this?
Takamaki?
That voice! Sakamoto? And are you...
Why are you here?
How should I know? What's going on? Hey, where are we? Isn't this the school?
I see. Perhaps she was dragged in because of that app thing. If multiple people can enter with the person who uses it, it stands to reason it'll pull anyone nearby.
For real?
Wait, so this is related to Kamoshida?
Anyways, you gotta leave!
No!
The shadows are going to find us if you make a scene.
No way! It talked! Oh my god, it's a monster cat!
Monster?
You better explain what's going on! I won't leave until you do!
Looks like we gotta force her. But how are we supposed to do that?
Just take her back to where we came in. That's how it worked last time, right?
Oh yeah! Can you lend me a hand? We can't deal with Kamoshida if we don't.
What are you...
We'll explain after everything's over.
Hey! And just where are you touching?
Whoa, sorry, I didn't mean... That's not important.
You guys, seriously?
We better be careful from now on when we use that app.
You should have checked the tools you used. Why do I, the one who was just watching, know more about it than you two?
Shut up. Jeez, Takamaki found out right when we were starting off. We gotta deal with this fast.
That girl's name is An Takamaki, right? Lady An. The shadows have noticed us. You better brace yourselves, got it? We're counting on you, Joker.
Joker? That a nickname?
Don't refer to it in such a lame way. It's a code name. What kind of stupid phantom thief would use their real name? I'm not down for that. And there's no telling what kind of effect yelling our real names will have on the palace. It's just a precaution.
So, why is he Joker?
Because he's our trump card when it comes to fighting strength. Settled then. Next up is you, Ryuji. You'll be, let's see, Thug.
Are you picking a fight with me? Yeah, I'll choose it myself! When it comes to me, it's gotta be this mask. Honestly, I actually kinda like it. What if we named me after this?
Fine. Why not Skull then?
Oh, that sounds awesome! I'm Skull! What do we do about this one's code name? How about Mona?
Well, if Joker thinks it's easier to call me that, then I'll go with it. All right. From here on out, we're Joker, Skull, and Mona. We need to be absolutely thorough about using those code names from now on.
All right!
Thank you. do it.
Remember how I taught you hold-ups and all-out attacks? I'll teach you their practical use now. There's another use for hold-ups, besides simply defeating enemies. Shadows are beings born from people's hearts, so naturally they can talk, too. In other words, you can communicate with them. Get it? If you talk to them when they're cornered, they might offer money or items since they don't want to die. In fact, talking has a better chance of scoring something great, as opposed to just offing them. Well then, let's do the first step. Knock all the enemies down and do a hold-up. Joker!
For real?
Well, something along those lines. Now let it be money or items. Just cough it up.
Sorry.
Wait, what? This isn't how I was planning this to go. Anyway, it can't be helped if that's the case. Time for you to go to hell.
For real?
Sorry, but we're in a hurry.
Come on!
What's going on?
Cool!
Just now. What happened?
For real?
Shadow from earlier? Don't tell me. Did you take in the shadow's appearance and powers as a persona?
I'm not done.
Give me this back!
Yeah! Get right!
Energy Spiral Button.
Sona, ravage them!
Multiple personas?
Dude!
What did you say?
All right. Yeah. Treasure chest?
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Let's go.
Ravage them!
Let me go already!
Try to run me through. Hold on. Think again. Don't you know?
This is gonna hurt me!
For real?
No, Skull. Pathetic.
Come!
Something else.
Persona! Reveal your true form.
All right, the first move is ours.
Let's go. You're mine.
All enemies defeated. Just what I expect from you, Joker.
Okay.
Easy win. They were nothing.
Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is ours!
Come!
Don't rush it.
Cake. Look!
This is that place from earlier. What's up with this app? Just said the word Sakamoto said, and I ended up...
Princess?
Huh?
Princess!
Aren't there even more shadows here than before? Just getting this far has been a real pain in my ass.
It's all because you guys provoked Kamoshida, you know. Still, he seems to be awfully on guard.
Anyways, how are we supposed to steal that treasure thing?
Don't be so hasty. First, we'll need to secure an infiltration route.
A what?
A path to the treasure's location. But honestly, I think we'll need a little more manpower in order to accomplish this. At the very least, one more person would be nice.
Hey, you say you don't have your memories and all, but somehow you still know about that kind of stuff? Do you think this thing's really got amnesia?
You're a step above that, moron.
Don't call me a moron! You sure talk big, but what if it turns out you're just some stray cat in the end?
That can't be.
Still, why was a princess in such an odd place?
Princess?
I could have sworn we were pursuing the readings of an intruder.
It doesn't matter now.
We must take her back to King Kamoshida.
Who's this princess they're talking about?
I should probably look into this.
And yet another question goes unanswered. Stuff like the castle and that navigation app are mysterious, but Morgana... Oh, crap! Sorry! What was I again? Oh, yeah, Skull.
This is bad.
That was fast.
Your friend, Lady An. She's been taken by shadows!
Wait, what? We sent her home earlier!
If Lady An does indeed have the app, it could be possible.
Oh no, don't tell me it got put on hers just like mine! Damn it! We let her out for her own safety and she just came back in by herself! Damn it!
Just add this.